Like you could tell a car had run over it.
A person was nearly hit by a car while sitting at a picnic bench in Cape Coral. Police say 18-year-old Yasmin Pasley was the woman behind the wheel. Thankfully, the person was able to jump out of Pasley's way just in time.
NBC2's Hope Salmon is speaking with people who go to the park about why they can't sit in their usual spot anymore.
Cape Coral police say Yasmin Pasley was driving around the park. She came through here and slammed into a picnic table. You can still see the tire marks.
And this was no accident. Before the crash in Rosen Park Marina, witnesses told police 18-year-old Pasley was driving erratically and yelling at a man. They heard her say, "I hope you die," before she drove right toward him.
You could tell a car had run over it.
Jay Williams comes to the park to make dinner at least three nights a week. But on Monday, he couldn't sit in his usual place.
He told me I had to move, so I went down to the other shelter.
Williams saw the picnic table after it was smashed.
It was destroyed. It was crushed all up.
All that's left of it is the holes that used to hold it down.
They had caution tape around and they moved the bench. They took the tape down.
It's very strange because basically it's a really nice place here.
Pasley was arrested for multiple charges, including hit and run and aggravated battery charges. In Cape Coral, Hope Salmon, NBC2.